In this video, we're going to take a look at Ortlieb's new lighter and sleeker gravel painter. Welcome back, Pathless Peddlers. And if you're new to the channel, if you're looking for information and inspiration all about bike travel, then definitely subscribe. And don't forget to hit that little bell button so you get notified of new videos. So taking a closer look at the gravel painter, as you can see, it's this really nice slate gray color with a nice little orange highlights. And it's designed to match the aesthetics of their current bike packing bags. Functionally, the material is a little bit more lightweight than some of their other small painters. So you're definitely saving weight, but not sacrificing durability and of course waterproofness. So some of the newer features on this bag is the addition of a second hook on the bottom to better secure the bag to a front rack or a rear rack. And this works best for racks that have kind of a squarish closed off shape. So lots of rear racks will benefit from this. And for front racks, if you have a rack like the Blackburn Outpost rack or the Surly Nice rack or a Jan rack, basically any rack with a closed shape, the addition of the second hook will definitely add to the stability of the bag. I do think that the painter will still rattle just a little bit. I mean, that's the nature of just having kind of rigid hardware on a rack, but it will keep the bag from spontaneously hopping off the rack. Another notable difference is the interior. They've done away with any pockets in there. This really saves weight and just makes the bag simple and lighter. And speaking of weight, I weighed one of these painters and compared it to our Sport Roller Plus that we currently have. And there is a bit of a weight savings. The gravel painter comes in at 578 grams and the Sport Roller Plus came at 663 grams. Another nice touch on this gravel painter is the simplified roll top closure. You just turn it over three times and buckle it to itself on the side. This makes for a really nice, neat, tidy, and compact package when it's on your bike. So I did a couple more comparisons with the gravel painter with the painter that we already have just to see if there was any change in the dimensions of the bag. I really didn't know what to expect, so this is the gravel painter side by side with the Sport Roller Plus. So I thought the results were interesting. In terms of width, the gravel painter was actually just a bit wider and the Sport Roller Plus a little bit taller. But in terms of depth, that distance of the bag sticking out, the gravel painter was noticeably slimmer. So this is actually a welcome change. It keeps your load away from obstacles that you might encounter on a ride, but more importantly, it keeps the weight closer into the bike. Another thing I noticed when comparing the gravel painter to my Sport Roller Plus is just the really small refinements in terms of the buckles and the webbing. The webbing is just a little bit narrower, the buckles are a little bit smaller, so they're really hitting those marginal gains in terms of saving weight. So this is the first look, but my impressions are pretty positive. I dig the new changes, I love the weight savings, I can appreciate the second hook on the bottom, and I really, really love this new roll top closure. It makes it much easier to use than I think the closure of the Sport Roller Plus that relied on a shoulder strap to hold the ends down. It just makes for a nicer, tidier package. So I think that the gravel painter is definitely more of a evolutionary step than a revolutionary step in terms of the Ortlieb small painter line. I do love their new changes. I love the material. I love how everything is smaller, neater, and more compact. If you already own a small painter from Ortlieb, then it might not be enough for you to upgrade unless you really want and need these new features. But if you're shopping for a new painter, I would definitely recommend looking at the gravel painter. We've got a couple trips lined up to test a bunch of the Ortlieb stuff out in the next couple weeks, so be sure to subscribe and hit the bell button so you get notified when those go live. And if you guys have any questions about the painter, leave those in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.